TEFL jobs in India. There are many TEFL jobs in India for the prospective English teacher, though most of them are on a volunteer basis. There are several agencies that can arrange an unpaid position for qualified TEFL teachers. Although competition is tough, paid positions are still available. A TEFL or similar certification and a degree in education or a lot of teaching experience is usually required for one of these jobs. A lot of the English teaching jobs in India will ask that you work 6 days a week and around 20 to 25 hours. The utmost of respect is generally given to teachers in India. In Indian culture, education is very highly regarded, so teachers are treated well and students are motivated to do as well as they can. Finding a TEFL job in India. Because of the fact that good command of the English language is common in India, teaching positions aren't as available as they are in many other Asian and European countries, and most schools are looking for a long-term commitment from their teachers. Having all your legal documents prepared is important before starting to look for work. Many schools in the regular Indian education system offer English language instruction, and there are also a lot of private language schools, particularly in the larger cities around the country. Language schools usually require you to be available for nighttime classes and will often start you out with a part-time schedule. Positions teaching in a corporate setting can be a good way to get started in India, but you will usually have to have certifications or experience in business to get one of these. The business process outsourcing industry will often hire English teachers as accent and voice trainers, and companies across the country employ trainers to teach appropriate dress, interview skills, manners and general politeness. Sample TEFL job in India. Our company seeks a native English speaker born and raised in USA, Canada for a one-year contract in Bangalore, India, with the option of mutually agreed extension by one more year. Extensive training would be given to each selected trainer language specialist. Requirements include TEFL, TESL, CELTA, TESOL certificate, familiarity with Windows and Office, 2 years ESL, English as second language, teaching experience would be an added advantage. Responsibilities include teaching a formal pronunciation curriculum, conducting interviews, scoring assessments and providing individual coaching and quality monitoring sessions to improve clarity of communications. Benefits include salary, after all statutory deductions and taxes, will be 47,000 Indian rupee per month. Paid economy class airfare to from Bangalore, paid furnished accommodations, comprehensive training, 4 to 6 weeks, 2 weeks holiday after 6 months working, daily pickup drop to and from office, lunch and dinner at office canteen, visa processing fee and vaccination charges also paid as reimbursement against bills. TEFL in India. Sign up for our intensive TEFL training course in India, where you can obtain one of the most powerful teaching certifications in the world. Our training center is located in Calcutta, making it easy to start a teaching career in neighboring countries such as China or Nepal. After completing TEFL International's training course, you will hold in hand an internationally recognized TEFL certification, enabling you to teach English all around the world. India is the perfect location to start your career, as its official language is English and the demand for English teachers is high. India is a place unlike any other. Breathtaking natural and man-made wonders, as well as a unique culture and welcoming people, are what makes this country so special and a great place to live. India is not only a huge country, but often referred to as a subcontinent of its own due to its many different cultures, ethnicities, languages and climates. TEFL India. India is a developing economy in Asia with close relationships to Western countries. Many companies and factories in India work tightly with Western business partners. Therefore, the need for business English teachers is very high in India. Due to English being an official language in India, children begin to learn the language at an early age, giving lots of opportunities to teach young learners as well. As you can see, you will have little trouble finding a suitable teaching position in India. The courses at our training center in Calcutta are available throughout the whole year. You can join a new course every month. TEFL course in Calcutta, Kolkata. Calcutta is a vibrant and exciting city in eastern India. It's not only the second largest city in the country, but also referred to as the cultural capital of India. Dakshineswar Kali Temple and Kalayat Kali Temple are two major Hindu temples in the region of immense importance. On top of that, Calcutta is home to many large businesses in India, leading to a great demand for business English teachers. After classes and on weekends, you are able to enjoy all that the city has to offer. Visit Esplanade, the history heart of the city, with its colonial architecture. Explore Birla Temple in South Calcutta, a unique and traditional part of town. Don't forget to try local dishes at some of the best restaurants in the country. You will not regret coming to India to become TEFL certified.